अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 12, लाइन बायसेक्टर्स एंड एंगल बायसेक्टर। बायसेक्टर मीन टू इक्वल पार्ट्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देयर इज क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज ट्रू एंड फॉल्स, दिस इज फॉर योर होमवर्क। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, If CD is right bisector of line segment AB, right bisector mean CD have 90 degree angle, okay? So that's why we call CD is right bisector. Then find out measurement of OA is equivalent to dash and measurement of AQ is equivalent to dash. If CD is line segment and OA, measurement OA is equivalent to measurement OB because this is concurrent. Measurement AQ is equivalent to measurement AC. The length of the measurement of AQ is equivalent to AC. The dotted line shows that this is the construction. Question number 3, define the following bisector of a line segment and bisector of an angle. This is on page number 210, unit number 12, starting page. Write bisector of line segment and bisector of an angle. Now, question number 4, the given triangle ABC is equilateral triangle. This is the given triangle A, B and C. This is equilateral triangle, its mean angle A, angle B and angle C having equal angles. If this is equilateral, then the sum of three angles are equivalent to 180 degree. So 180 divided by 3, its mean angle A, angle B and angle C both having the values, the measurement is equivalent to 60 degree. AD bisect of angle A. Bisect of angle A into angle X and angle Y. Bisect mean we divide the angle A into equal parts. So that's why if angle A is equivalent to 60 degree, then we have to divide angle A divided by 2. So angle X and angle Y is equivalent to 30 degree. Now angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equivalent to 180 degree. Angle A is equivalent to angle X plus angle Y because angle A is bisect into two equal parts which are angle X and angle Y. Angle B and angle C is of 60 degree. Angle B is equivalent to 60 degree is equivalent to Z denoted by Z degree. Okay, angle X plus angle Y is equivalent to 30 plus 30 degree plus 120 degree. Its mean overall, angle X is equivalent to 30 degree, angle Y is equivalent to 30 degree, and angle Z is equivalent to 60 degree. Overall, a triangle, when there is three angles, if this is equilateral, then 60 degree each angle. So, angle A, angle B and angle C, the sum of three angles are equivalent to 180 degree. Thank you.